Okay, I'm ready to do this again. Shall we?
Welcome, Blessed Sound. Yes, I'll send you back.
Last time I was down on Earth.
Go ahead.
I noticed that so many of the people forgot that they had the power to communicate with the mind.
Access, yes.
How can you remind them from the other side?
It is not your job to remind them, but rather their own purpose to remember.
But they don't have the reason to think that they're the same.
They always have the reason. They just aren't looking for it. You see, when things need to be quantified in a limited scientific spectrum, things get miscommunicated and people's intentions change.
So the very human experience that we get sent to have is there to confuse us for why we're there in the first place? That makes no sense. Why don't I just stay here?
It is the overall consciousness responsibility to grow in all expression possible, including human. Everything that is nature has to have the energy go somewhere. So you are there to learn. Each time you go back, you learn a specific value, and that adds to the overall consciousness. So when you're learning for you, you're learning for someone else. You know what I mean?
Nope. 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 And no, I don't. Cut me a break here. Can you just give me, like, a reminder? Something when I'm down there.
Check the clock. You'll know what I mean.
What? What do you mean I'll know what you mean? Wait, hey, hey, hey! Check the clock. What? What's that mean?
Ellevan.
When the clock strikes 11:11, you are endowed with the power of recognition. Ask for what you want. Thank you.